right, nigga, I'm bullshitting.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video of Dead Space 2. I'm your host, Scotty at Games. It's been a minute. I've been over there, been stuck in that 2K world. Forgot about Dead Space, forgot about finishing it. Okay, so the last place I left off was... I think Ishimura? The ship? Which I'm not ready for. I'm not ready for none of this. Y'all gonna make me revisit my past life, bro.
Gravity and life support on reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
Hell no.
How it could be. I'll let you know.
Hell no, I ain't safe. I ain't ready for this. This better be an easy route. Give me the heebie-jeezy.
You can pretend not to be bothered, but being here rattles you, doesn't it? All this plastic and tape covering the scars. Just hide the thoughts and the bodies so no one will ever know. But you remember what happened. No matter how deeply
Bro.
You try to bury it.
Bro. Bro, too high for this. I said it. I'm too high for this. I am too high for this. All I know, these motherfuckers better not be on no trash. Was this the first encounter? Yes, it was the first encounter. My goodness. Y'all ain't trying to come out though. It's whatever, my nigga. Like, let's go. Like, I'm ready for anything, bro. Like, I'm boy. Hey, there better not be none in here. There better not be none in here.
Gravity
know, Isaac, man. I don't like memory lanes. Man, it's too quiet. It's too quiet. It's too quiet for this chapter. Just to be coming in, not seeing shit, just hearing voices. I hear them, but I don't see them. I just need one. Just give me good one. Just give me a good one. Just give me a good one. Show, my nigga, just making show. You know what I'm saying? Switch with the gun a little bit. That room. This room is too big. This room is too big to not to have too many monsters in here. And that was a health pack too? Oh yeah, it's about to go down in here. I already know it. I'm not ready for it. I'm partially ready, but I'm ready for it. I'm not ready for it. Oh! What is... Oh boy. You better get away from me! Stop playing with me. I got him. Oh, what you got? Health pack? Let's go. I mean, you did fuck me up. Where we at this time? I'm ready for anything, baby. Where we at? It's too much space and opportunity to do something. It's too much space and opportunity to be doing something. What's up? It's too much space and opportunity. That's a lot of ammo here. Too much space and opportunity. Let's go. I am ready. Oh my God, there he is. God damn. I ain't know I had to face two tanks. It better not be a third. Oh, let's not start over again. Let's not do... Oh, you did it. You did it. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, you didn't. Okay. Oh, God. Hold on, man. Where's the health pack? That I recovered. I guess we gotta do a line drive then, because. Yep, you know I need that stasis. You big as hell just coming around that corner like that, bro. You can't keep doing that.
Ooh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. He's coming. Oh my God.
I ain't know it was gonna be this hard. I ain't know it was gonna be this hard. I didn't know. I did not know. But now I know. Okay. We're gonna fuck with the line gun first.
Gotta die!
Oh my God! Like, I'm beaming your head, I'm beaming your head, I'm beaming your head. Still nothing. I knocked up your little brother like it was nothing, but you come around. 10 times stronger than your brother. Some health for you, bro. Since they ain't left us with no health. Let me get my shit. Let me start reloading for you. My homie not gonna catch me slipping this time. What is my third time or fourth time? We gonna make it right. Come on with it, baby. I see you, baby. I don't got enough health, that's why you go up. That's why you're driving me like that. I wish they would give me more health. Fuck. Jesus.
Isaac! Isaac, they're swarming into the ship!
Yeah, I know!
Fuck.
Out. are we serious right now? I can't believe he got that off. I can't believe he got that off. I'm so sorry that he got that off. I'm really sorry that he got that off. Cause I was killing. Okay, look. Oh, we got that off there. I don't know what the hell just happened. They was behind me too.
Okay, no, Ellie, it isn't safe. But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
Yes. 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 You guys are a lifesaver. Can I get another one? I'll take the cash. But we don't have no store. This world. What is that? It better be the bleach, boy. Ooh, it better be the bleach. Waste all my goddamn bullets on the niggas, man.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
All the weird mess is coming back. Oh, hell yeah. Definitely got a sale. Trying to get some money. I'll kill you. Don't be in a rush. I'll kill you. I'ma kill you. I'ma kill you, like Bernie said. I'ma kill you. I just want you to be ready for me when I get there. Because I'm coming with everything. The weird signals is coming back now. Ooh, we better not do no nonsense.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
Y'all think I want to go back in that motherfucker again like last time? Last time I went in there was decamming. Decamming devastation. bullshit right. Okay, just making sure, because last time I was in here, everything went black. I was stuck here with two monsters, trying to kill them. What is that sound, boy? It better not be on nothing.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, you got to go. You got to go. Oh! What was that? Whoa, what was that? Oh, you baby monster. I ain't know you was up there. See, you spooked me. Up there. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
You really wanted me to go the other way with them other niggas right behind you? You really thought? You know I had to clear the premises.
Nigga, why you doing me like this? Stop wasting my fucking bullets! God damn!
Oh my god, y'all like the worst crew. Oh! Made me waste all my goddamn bullets. Fuck this.
Oh, boy. What the hell is this? Like, where are y'all niggas coming from? Like, go somewhere. Oh, you gotta get off me.
Went down. How you get in front of me? Leave me alone. Why y'all doing too much? Let me get where I need to go. Save, goddammit. Hold on. Oh, I see. I see what we're doing. Thank you.
The damn cooling core is extended and pieces are everywhere.
Really? It won't work unless all the cooling tubes are connected.
Yeah, I see the two paths on the floating components. I think I can match them up with the right sockets.
You'd better hurry. The GovSec is getting further away by the minute.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. Look, I'll contact you when I'm done.
Oh my God! Oh. Oh.
Ellie, I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm done.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Decontamination initializing.
Oh shit, here we go. Oh, I'm getting beat down right now. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm getting beat down by these toddlers, bro. These toddlers whoop my ass, bro. Whoop my ass. I ain't know they was gonna whoop my ass like that.
already know this is about to be ridiculous.
I'm just trying to get back to the ship. Hey, y'all not...
Decontamination. Initializing.
That away, sir. Hey! Oh my god, I thought I was never gonna make it, bro. Man, y'all just don't know. Ooh, y'all just don't know.
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never.
But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss,
he's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss,
you
will make put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
Chill. I can't believe I fell for that shit, bro. Bro, I don't have enough time for these necromons. These nipple snappers. We gotta go straight to it. Best believe I'm at the shop. Like, I went through hell. Best believe I'm going to the shop. Best believe I'm going to the shop. Best believe I'm going to the shop. Get to the shop. What is this? Sell that. Sell that too. We're gonna save again. Then we're gonna go right back out there.
handle some more nonsense. Come on, man. Quit playing with me. Whoa. Quit playing with me. Come on, man. Get out of my face. I don't want to see you. I don't want to see none of you. I don't want to see you.
Oh,
I don't want
to
see none of you.
The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Oh my god. This is the one place you don't want to go. Ready for this, bro.